Modernist sculptor Alice Morgan Wright was a suffragist and animal welfare advocate. Born in Albany in 1881, she graduated from Smith College and went on to study art in New York City, Paris, and London. Her work, mostly focusing on the human figure, was exhibited in U.S. and European cities. While in Europe, Wright involved herself in both the British and French suffrage movements. After returning to the States, she joined the New York State Women's Suffrage Party and was one of the founding members of the New York State League of Women Voters. She gradually turned away from art as she increasingly devoted her time to the cause of the humane treatment of animals. Some of her work, including the fist, that likely symbolizes the militant struggle for women's rights, are in the collection of the Albany Institute of History and Art.
Brought to you by Cristofulli Brothers Plumbing and Heating, a women-owned business serving the Capital District since 1939, and by Gottfried Financial, investment management and financial planning for women since 1995.